science teacher in Egypt, government school, cement school, and I am here in mission in England, and in this mission we take a lot of help in Ayurveda, and I hope to use it in Egypt. God help us. Okay, and in this application, from this application that I can use in Egypt for studying or teaching lessons such as excretion in human urinary system. I use about 4 apps in this lesson, and maybe use another apps for the same lesson, okay? Yeah, we can see it. Okay, first, excretion process, definition for this process, and definition, yeah. Second thing in this, excretory materials by bubbles, mind map, and this link will, but in the last of the presentation. Okay, second slide. Also for excretory system in human body, there are three systems that share in it, and I make it also by bubble us mind map. Okay. Another slide for urinary system, especially system, the most important system in our excretion process. Okay, in this system, we explain it maybe by tinkling and by YouTube video. Okay, all of this work in the last of the presentation I work at. Yeah. Okay, and also we use, or I use, LogoMovie to make activity for it. We can start by LogoMovie.
So just tell us what you were going to, just to show us, just tell us. Do a Sir Ken Robinson on it. Don't bother with what you've got there, just tell us.
Okay, from this application by thinking, Pavel asked, and also from LogoMovie, we can explain this lesson in simple way for a student. And I think that simple way is your way for a student to learn what we want from this lesson. Okay, thank you.